The Lions traveled to Tampa and defeated the Buccaneers 24-21. Matthew Stafford, who was playing with a bruised throwing hand, attempted 44 passes in the game, throwing for 381 yards and a touchdown in his 109th consecutive start. The Lions are now 7-6 and still in the playoff hunt. Now, Ian Rappaport is reporting that the Lions will wait to the end of the season to decide on Jim Caldwell's future. Even if the Lions make the playoffs, CP, can they save their coach's job?
I think Jim Caldwell is safe right now. You see this team sitting above 500 at 7-6. I think that he will be back for another year in Motown. You mentioned how courageous that Stafford was playing with some finger injuries. He had his fingers taped up. The fact that he was still able to throw for just under 400 yards, started off so fast, completed his first 12 passes, had some issues in between, but at the end of the game on that final drive where Matt Prater kicked that game-winning field goal, he completed his final 6 passes. So you saw Matthew Stafford being accurate when necessary. Eric Ebron, top target today. Career high for him, 10 catches for 94 yards. So Stafford and Ebron really had that connection. But also you have to talk about the defense, what they did for Detroit. 5 takeaways in this contest. 2 picks on Jameis Winston, forced 3 fumbles. So Detroit, this game should have been more comfortable for them. They led 21-7. They allowed the Bucs to get back into this contest. But at the end of the day, Stafford was able to seal the deal. So I think Jim Caldwell keeps his job, especially if they make the playoffs. It's so difficult to fire a coach after you make the postseason. But they are in the mix with the Cowboys and the Packers. They really need help to get into the postseason. But getting a win like this certainly helps their own cause.
You think at the end of the day, you think they'll make it into the playoffs?
I don't think they'll make it into the playoffs. I think they have too many other teams to climb over. I think a team like Seattle will get in as a wild card out of the NFC West. And I think 2 teams get in from the NFC South, whether it's Carolina and New Orleans or New Orleans and Atlanta. I think that's how those playoff spots will go.
Well, like you said, Matthew Stafford doing everything that he can to try to get them into the playoffs. We'll see if they can do it. Dave, for all your NFL news, keep it locked right here on Stadium.